I'm Gertjan Oskam. 12 years ago, I got an accident and had a spinal cord injury. So I'm not able to move my legs anymore. The most surprising thing, I think, happened after 2 days. Within 5 to 10 minutes, I could control my hips. The brain implant picked up what I was doing with my hips, so that was like the best outcome, I think, for everyone.